Dearborn's 94th Annual Memorial Day Parade is happening Monday, May 28th. For the third year, the parade will start on Michigan Avenue at Maple Street, and parade participants will march from east to west, ending in front of the Henry Ford Centennial Library. At 9:40 a.m., there will be a silent honorary funeral procession carrying the cremains of veterans who never received their proper burial. This is the seventh year the Dearborn Allied War Veterans Council has held this ceremony. The parade will begin at 10 a.m. immediately after the funeral procession. Everyone is invited to line up along Michigan Avenue and join in these special events honoring our veterans. The theme of this year's parade is paying tribute to Medal of Honor recipients. This year's Grand Marshal is Lieutenant Colonel Charles Kettles, who received a Medal of Honor for his service in the Vietnam War. The parade is followed by a solemn remembrance ceremony in the Veterans Park and War Memorial located in front of the Henry Ford Centennial Library.